Tram's Inagon and Dragon Museum used to be in central Bendigo's very own Chinatown. During the gold rush, thousands of Chinese walked almost 500 kilometres to Bendigo after first arriving in Robe on the South Australian coast. The ship's captains did this to avoid paying the £10 tax levied by the Victorian government on every Chinese person arriving at a Victorian port. Sadly, the Chinese were continually subjected to unfair discrimination such as this during the early years of the gold rush. Next stop, Lake Maroon. If you're getting off here, please mind the step, use the handrail and leave the tram to the left-hand side. Thank you. Coming up on our left is North Street, the ground at its eastern end by the Bendigo Town Hall. A brand designed by local architect Wilhelm Barland and a fine example of Moontide architecture in Bendigo. In the 1970s, it came close to demolition, but was fully restored in 2003. We're now approaching the Shamrock Hotel, located in the next corner, host to many famous entertainers such as Dave Nelly Bulber and the Dean of Courtesan, Lola Montez. Lola Montez was an international star of stage, song and dance at the modest group Golden Nuggets ever fleet whenever she performed. Other famous guests in the Shamrock were Prince Charles and Diana, Princess of Wales. Today, that low scheme prepares for the next part of our journey.
Thanks for watching. And if you like what you saw, don't forget to like, comment, share, and most importantly, subscribe to our channel here.